Well, I gotta look too.
That's very silly.
Yes, because you don't go fishing there.
Wait, wait.
Okay. That's weird. Because you can't go fishing there. There's no fish.
No, you don't go fishing at a putt putt. You're right.
Or that kind of thing.
You're right.
This is so like a bowling is not at that.
You're right.
It's not snowing.
Well, that's a gingerbread house, but it is silly. Well, you know, that might be a, like, that might not be silly, because you know how silly putt-putts can be. So, that's silly. Very silly. Very silly. Well, you know, yeah, that is silly. You could, but remember the glow-in-the-dark putt-putt? That's very silly. Yeah, but if it was still green.
No, this is color coordinated.
Okay.
That is
good. I see some more silly. I see a bunch more silly. I see... Okay. Very silly. Well, he's very silly.
Because he's just serving that to eat.
Mm-hmm. Those are silly. That's silly. That's silly. Oh, look, you kind of missed one. That's silly. You circled that one, but he's silly. The bowling, you saw that right away. That was good.
Okay, so we got the house. We got the house. We got the main. We got the man. We got the things in our giant things. Porcupines. Bowling.
The garden.
Fisherman.
Uh-huh.
And crabs.
Have a cool baby. And... You got the gophers. Oh. Right there, you already got them.
Porcupines.
Oh, they're either porcupines or... Yeah, they are porcupines.
No, that's
even
easier. Okay. We might not get
them. Okay, yeah.
Because once you're down the slide...
Well, where's the answer? Hold on. Mr. Fox's surprise. We'll read that. How about we just go to how are these pictures the same and how are they different? We'll find answers to the other one because I think we got it all.
Wait,
I'm going
to say
all of
them.
Where are you? Okay. I don't know.
They might not have these.
They might not have these answers.
Just get back to this.
This one?
I'll look at those.
Like this one. You want to do this one or not? Okay. Well, I already see a bunch of stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. still the same. Do you think you colored that one?
I didn't. So that one, this one's more skinny. That one is a little poofy.
Okay.
That.
Here, this one has a rock by the pole or something. Is that an animal or a rock?
Rock.
Okay. Very good. We'll read both of those stories later.
What is that?
Find each bird named in the poem. How many birds do you see? What else will you count? Let me read the poem to you, and then you find the birds. Wren in the oak tree, sing your song. Your friend the sparrow will chirp along. A woodpecker neighbor will make a clatter as the birds on the block make a sing-song chatter. And then it tells you all the names of the birds, except the ones that maybe we're supposed to find. That's a goldfinch, blue jay, black-crested titmouse. Okay. Robin. There's the house wren.
House wren.
Goose. Belated woodpecker, tree sparrow, mourning dove, Baltimore oriole, black-capped chickadee, crow. I think we got them all. I know. That's the Spanish story. We'll work on that later. Says the wizard. Hidden pictures.
Yeah.
Oh, you sure got that fast. I see the comb. Oh, you got that already.
What comb did you find?
The comb? I think it's so easy for you to find it. Oh,
I got three things.
Okay.
You have to find me.
There's the comb right there. And circle it.
And anything else?
No, I don't have to do three. You don't just do one or one. I do see the boomerang. It's a hard one. I see the crown. It's kind of hard.
Okay, can you give me those answers?
No. You have to keep looking. Your eyes are better than mine. The button is going to be hard. Oh,
now
I didn't even see that. Okay, I will. There's the boomerang.
Diamonds.
Okay. Well, I know where the crown is. I'm not going to tell you. Circle the boomerang. I see the snowman. No, the snowman's pretty easy because it has to be one of the clouds. There you go.
Now, you have to tell me where the crown.
Okay, there's the crown. So that just leaves the button.
The button.
And I don't see the button. But I'll tell you, your hand might be over it. I see the button, but I'm going to make you find it.
I found that,
yeah.
That one.
Well, you have to look. You didn't even look for the button yet. You know it has to be blue, so it's got to be somewhere in the water. Good one.